This is not a radiological image. These are my forearms, demonstrating the arrangement of the AV valves in discorous heart. As you see, this is supposed to be the right atrium, and this one, the cranial, the above one is the RV, right ventricle. And this is the AV, right AV valve, tricuspid valve. It's supposed to be higher in crisscross heart than the mitral valve that connected the left atrium, this one, with the left ventricle. The left ventricle, in my case, is pointing to the right side. And this briefly and rapidly the most of the images. As you see, this is a cranial level showing the right atrium, which is seen connected to the morphological right ventricle. The right ventricle is cranial at higher level.